True peace, Kens. Past marijuana use is no longer a disqualifier for a federal job. Keep the slang.